Hello, this is Max Arthur. He's a snowshoe cat. He's got white paws and he's got like a V right here. That is a little fainted, but he has a little V. But it is this time of the month that he has to get this little medicine on his neck for fleas. And this is the thing Max hates the most. He must be smelling bad because every time I open it, he can smell it and he runs away. So usually I try to grab him before and then I open the little bottle. So anyway, let's see if I can show you how I do it. So here we are. Just take the top off. And I have been putting like a half of this in sometimes in winter times when Max don't go outside as much. Right now it's spring and he goes outside a lot, so I'm gonna put the whole thing right here somewhere in his neck. I'm holding him up high right now, so it's gonna a little hard for me to do. But you split it. Hair, I split it up like right this, two fingers, and it's gonna go along and put it all here. You're gonna put it back and I open it up and put it right here. Do the other side as well. I'm gonna have it spread up the hair so you don't. Okay, so you can see the line come all the way down. Yeah, but little. Then I just pull his hair and just put little spots around and gonna finish it off and just pick up a little piece of hair, stick little pieces like that. So Max, I think we're done. So gonna put the hair on the back and it's empty. And you did so good today, Max. You're just like calm. Usually he's not that calm. Maybe because I'm, and then he just kind of wants to run off. But I try to like give him some toys and so make it like a fun game so that way he don't, what is this? And he forgets about it, the bad smell. You're gonna be fine now, Maxie. No fleas. No fleas gonna bite you. Okay, say bye to everybody. You feeling good? Yes? I love you. Tell them bye.